TI reflects on Tay-K and the Texas school shooter in heated Instagram post. TI may be a man of the people, but one would be wise not to push him to the edge. While the rapper seems to embody both left, regarding social issues, and right, regarding gun control, leaning political ideologies, his latest position seems firmly entrenched in social justice. Hours removed from letting off a string of incensed threats at one gunman, a security officer caught brutally dragging three women from a Houston restaurant, Tip is at it again. This time, has taken to the gram to tackle the ongoing trial of Demetrius Bigritzes, the young man responsible for murdering over 10 people in the recent Texas school shooting. While Texas may have a reputation of being a death penalty state, it would appear Bigritzes's minor status, has 17, renders him safe from capital punishment. According to Texas law, anyone under 18 charged with a capital offense is subject to a possible life sentence behind bars, with the possibility of parole after 40 years. While the morality of capital punishment remains a hotly debated topic, the notion that Bigritzes has escaped the fate has ruffled a few feathers, particularly given the circumstances of other offenders. For example, as T.I. points out, rapper Tay-K is currently standing trial for two capital murders and robbery, with a reported potential of landing the death penalty. This is America. We must start standing by ours the same way they stand by theirs. Right, Stip. We can't keep just throwing ours away when they fuck up, while they give their people every consideration possible. Fuck that. He continues along those lines, reflecting on the double standard between the treatment of black criminals and white criminals. One of them was arrested on the scene of the school shooting that claimed 10 lives, concludes Tip. The other was a warranted arrest with little physical evidence, just word of mouth. So the question is, how is the DA seeking the death penalty for Tay-K and not the other guy? And that has a minor shit week. They're the same age. We'll be right back.